Inside Story Uganda, real source of political updates.
What you people will exaggerate, but they know I was a normal servant. I worked for him for 14 years. He instituted all of these Twamitango Buddhismani, name of propaganda, which will send new title, DC and Fufurala DC. Museveni has created the avenues. I have not come across where they say, Ndi Museveni, Yatuga no Kuata Gundi. No, and a group can cover the moon. Mama, who doesn't have a sister, a mother-in-law? No, for what Baba, Mumma Inachi. Never for very Vayukumri and Bumuran. Okay, no joke about one, then no joke on Mutunoga. A rich Mirundi is a nuclear boom. Okay, test the poor Mirundi whether he's a hand. And you cannot kill me.
Got
it. What is it? But it is talking much about the Kutarwang. No, you call about farm one of Quatum. Avatasola music is a Catalan music is a farm yet, Mama Savo. Listen to what I tell you.
Okay. Mali sabato wakide kunsonga ya Meja General Soke. Okubanti ya sindiki bio kubanti diplomat ya Rwanda. Natubaliza kasila nga Uganda Rwanda tuina okubagano wakati wafe.
You see.
Ana experience ye, anasuru kubanti ya solving issues ya wakati wala ni Uganda.
There is no easiest station to Dani Rwanda.
There is no what?
Easiest station. Against the couture.
There's no what?
Because the ambassador of Uganda to Rwanda is Museveni himself.
Kati Lusoke yamaze biseera.
You back take out Korea. I tell what are you going to do?
Chapter
whatever close. Happens between Uganda and Rwanda, the two leaders.
The two leaders meet.
Kakati, what is your role? The ambassador of Uganda to Rwanda is Yoweri Museveni. The ambassador of Rwanda to Uganda is Kagame.
Is Kagame?
Yes.
That chapter closed. You get up to China.
Yes.
Abashayini buli muntu ayira dikira airport yagenda esimanya bikibigenda watu kozo musimbi guyitiride
abachayi
na take over
abachayi nabano na bagamba tuine dachikamba
tuine dachika za visa yabula yanga 10
10
eh zitumala tankobolize zitumala
nkugamba chayina nabawandikira ne politiki tinde the Chinese will have a short stay in Africa.
Okay,
why? Nabagamba, why China? Today many African leaders are running to China for financial support and loans in a pursuit for development in their respective countries. In the recent past, the Chinese economy has leapfrogged that of Japan, Singapore, and India. In fact, I always say that the population of India has majority educated people compared to that of China. But the economy of India has not grown as that of China. This trend is attributed to China's non-democratic system, while India is the largest democracy. China is
the democracy.
China no kuyingira obuyingizi mu kibiina Communist Party, you must apply. Yes, they have a life president. Because they don't fear elections,
they don't fear elections.
Okay. Uganda, Baba, La, Diriani. And we don't have it. We do not have a tribalism in Uganda.
We have what?
Techiriyo.
Tuinachi.
A group interest. As long as you serve their interest, we can yali wabu nyo. Boru maluku kuzani. Basura kujiri kiti never do. Basuri mbuaya we never do. Ka. Pakati nebari kuyola yene bakufu. Bakusumu liyake mfufu. Nebakumia we mbuaya. This means that for anyone to start a business or political decision in New Delhi or any other city in India, he or she must consider the country's election calendar. Nimu Uganda bichari badde.
Yes.
Prospective businessmen in China do not have to worry about such issues. They do whatever they wish. The Communist Party in China enjoys a monopoly in the politics of the country, and the members are obliged to apply in order to become a member of the Chinese party. China has a parliament of 4,000 MPs, which sits once or twice a year, and their president is a rightful president. Yes. Tuchita systems analysis. And I apply the Chinese example here.
Example here, ni
Bukolokolo. Techukola u.
Mchitofu.
Yes. Nkugamba. Recently, China declared their current president. Na yu mtu na kubide simu na kubonya abonya. What did I eat from you?
Are you moving?
I'm not a bank. I'm not a commercial bank.
Okay.
Recently, China declared their current president, Ping, a president for life, and therefore he's not worried about losing elections, as it is in the case with the president of India, or prime minister. More so, the Chinese have a high level of discipline. They have a strong policy against corruption and the handling of public resources. They have a death penalty, and the public executions are common. This is what African leaders overlook when they run to China to seek for their loans. That's why they force you to pass through the nose. They maroon you in Naira, they put you in prison, they put you in prison.
Kwa watu wanu kendo kwa wala jebali.
Mwepa zizanyira mwezabu. China is a poor country.
Mwepa tujia mwazuu ni wakama bad debt. Mwepa tujia off.
Yes.
Wawe tebidiyo.
Pa kapita inka mchina is still poor. Sentiza mwezabu. Kwa tujia yeke sawi machituwali.
Machituwali.
Yes, this is what explains the Chinese.
Okay.
Another important fact to note is that the Chinese also like overstaying in power. And therefore, unlike the American and European counterparts who wanted to question human and democratic credentials of African governments, these are not part of Chinese policy in Africa. What about democracy? No, we don't care what Zambia or Yemen, Bamusula, Bamujako is haunted by China. Chiringa bo government, tuwala muwala wana, chua ndika negama. Ntiyabachai na bote wakubuza demokulasi. Mwejanguwe wole na yoja kusasura kubaba Paola State.
Okay.
Nkugamu. Some people will say that China wants to take over the countries in another form of colonization in case they fail to pay back the loans. Why are those? Na yena awo menye nyo. Omenye. Ndi kuledi yo. No. Yes. Africans, some people will say that China wants to take over the countries in another form of colonization in case these countries fail to pay back the loans.
Yes.
While those who do not appreciate the impact of these loans will not see the difference between a road construction company and a dictatorial government in China. Abantu bino China bibakola bino biri fake bichayisa aba China.
Yes, which is
the impact that Ugandans are seeing, the impression they get about China is dubious work.
Which is show the work
damage zigenda kugwamu. So how can you maintain a permanent relationship with such a society that has made a negative perception about you? Baliaba zungu baachi bada bali tufuze miaka nsanvu. Made in England chamanyi nyo. Damu yejinja kujibako la mwatanu mwena.
Paka nati yecha imidi.
Mulago, acha imidi dabalimi no kupaintinga. Because they knew that this would be permanent monument.
Yes, yes.
Boba nubalimu sotamu haba China.
Kujambuli
batukolisi. It would be in the interest of the Chinese to present a permanent monument in the future akati nkugamba nti gondi nabagamba China should share its experience nkugamba nti China conducts itself in a way more like a father who is a property of the state. And once she is mistreated, she can appeal to the state organs. Therefore, China must change their strategy in Africa. Only democratic countries that have checks and balances can properly utilize their borrowed money and be able to pay back. The Chinese people can't tell you democracy.
It's all a kumanya.
Omu sanja wakanti, mwana wange mkwa dobo muta muti. Uwe. When you deal with these leaders, are you dealing with Ugandans? Are they going to be there permanently?
No.
Why am I floating in spite of all the pressures? Nibangando College. Many people squeeze money to me. Some throw gundi and koko nibasaka yugan become rabian. Some are patient. Kubongo you mono, you don't need to work. I would no one na one na temo said temo to someone kumpa angula. It will defeat you hand is down. At one name one and Musta who say yes, are you going to defeat me when I'm out to side? Tikisoka. The future yomun to good work. The Chinese should not be temporarily using these leaders.
They have to be permanent.
The Chinese party has constructed a house, has donated a building, has the world, has donated a building to African Union. No.
Okay. They have to be established permanently.
Kugamba. A good bar or hotel manager's corner should not be only be well-being of a couple staying in the hotel. But if they would come again, the problem is China should operate like a hotel. All these cries from Africa, all these people cannot be bad. That Zambia is bad. Everywhere China goes is bad.
It's bad.
It must be wrong with your money.
Okay.
Nkugamba. Finally, Nkugamba. But if they would come again in the future, in this case, the guests should be given free condoms in order to remain healthy. Finally, China should understand that the projects being implemented in Africa are permanent monuments that form a basis from which its reputation can be appreciated. Or discredited. It should be noted that China has financed several projects in Uganda previously, including ice cream plant, Kibimba rice cream, and the Mandela National Stadium. China has had a long relationship with Tanzania.
Yes.
Ngo basuma tibuli yo. Bwebaja wano basanga wa basuma bawa. Aba China ni bakita batambulie batakodena abasuma. Nenga China yifirwa abasuma bajja kuduka.
What
the Chinese should know. And when we came here in the 70s, Chibimba ice cream in Tukolachi, importer was developed by North Korean scientists, the regulator one. Why are we not? What has changed? Has Uganda changed?
No, it's still the same
people,
Uganda.
The approach, their first contact. But China never made a way. And when we were in short term, okay. But China will be judged.
Yeah, yeah, feel what?
Yeah. Ndiani government ichi eridako. Ne government damu jamu akole ya kalu ma ekurakins. You are losing your business.
Okay.
Kugam. The phenomenon does not apply to the Chinese alone, but Ugandans too. When the South Sudanese perceived that Ugandans were engaged in the businesses, China should be mindful of the democratic process going on in Africa. And this should not be very far from what American and European countries have deployed. China should avoid the status of Indians and Lebanese who are always targeted during the political upheavals in East Africa and West Africa. Following the failed coup in Kenya in 1983, angry mobs targeted the Indian women and the shops. This state of affairs happened when citizens perceive that foreigners have taken over what the local people can do. Abachina okuleta bintu bigunde balimba tokalera wanenga tokalera nebuno. Bina nebesi malika mu maduka as retailers. Do you know that whenever they are up here
for investors?
They will be
hated
like Indians.
tubala kama mbabo cha kasori bakola biki
start big things soko naba shugul naba kola ki buyina babukozesa
naba limaduka ba marketing mwenye naba bali mukulejesa
olaba kakati Ugandans don't fear you bali bamanyita abachai na balo waliwo musaji yaleto bwalo kuchai na bakole masaji babu kubiranga simu buli musaji atestinga ku chai. They are losing even the invisibility of the Chinese in Uganda.
Hey,
when Sietiko came to Uganda, Umukala moja baje twalekala moja kokola. Umukala moja ali akubiye umuchayini sasa labo bo umuchayini.
Umuchayini afa.
Invisibility has gone. The police, Chinese police is here. The China Chinese, which I even have. Chinese of Ugandan origin.
Baba zade.
Ataba China bagezi, bekweka. We might be having Angola enough million Chinese.
Zambia
has 3 million Chinese. Here we may be having 2 million Chinese. What exposes the Chinese is that you go to supermarket, do you eat snacks?
No.
Every supermarket has snacks. So it means they have a total consumption.
Okay.
Okay. But for me, I'm not worried. I just see the banana bazungu sitting up of America. I criticize them. But Nkugam, the phenomenon, Yokola, Abachai, Nokwera, Okola, Yabana
Uganda.
The phenomenon does not apply to the Chinese alone, but to Ugandans. Who, when the South Sudanese perceived that Ugandans were engaged in the businesses which their people could do, it resulted in two killing of Ugandans who are once accommodated the South Sudanese. Why are we killed in Sudan
more than another country?
Yes. The moment you do things that the natives can do, bakuta.
Now,
the Southern Sudan. Batu gamba Southern Sudan. Batu gamba nti gundi ku independence speaker ya Salva Kiir. He was hitting at us. How can we depend on items that we can grow here?
Okay.
The future nategeera. Kenya inayo Kenya Commercial Bank. Mumina yoji. Eza mumwazi soli. Bukuli woman yaduka nazo ateka panasi galawo. What is very strange? Kama na yashigala wose.
Ye wali
acha. Acha tu dewo. Ningo zo bankers zisudzi.
Bankers zigenze.
Eh. Kuba president na yai na pressure ya bakiga.
Eh.
Yai appreciate. Because I worked for him for 14 years. Buli ajasa ba mulimo. Buli ajasa ba mulimo. Tebamanyira kweko ya their ticks. Mkozi ina kubera kunti.
Sigena kubanga nsuka ngena kubamberekereza.
The dynamics of our politics. When you go to parliament and enact a law against subletting,
We embark on creating a mass of unemployed people in Uganda. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.